Snortopia, ski resort tycoon. Is it worth a buy? Let's read the words. On Steam. Build your ideal ski resort. Keep skiers smiling as they're pissed. No, sorry. Keep skiers smiling with fresh pistes and fine facilities. Ski, build and chill in the wintry world of Snortopia, where everybody is welcome. Yes, guys, this is Snortopia, a ski resort tycoon game. It's not quite a tycoon game. You know what a tycoon game is. It's where you have all this money to start with and you've got to budget what you spend it on and you've got to balance the books by making strategic decisions. They're great games. This is a tycoon game that doesn't have any money. Yes, guys, everything's free. There's no book balancing, no, none of that. So, yeah, I've lost interest already, to be fair. So what's the point? Your currency is the happiness of your punters, guys. That's pretty much what this game is. You start off with a little tiny area where you can build your ski resort. It's got all these useless buildings there that do nothing. They're just kind of blocking you. Utterly pointless. And you have to put down basic things like a builder's hut, an engineer's hut, a hot dog stand, a tea stand, once you've researched it, of course, and ski patrols to help noobs who can't ski properly when they fall over and bloody their nose on the slopes. There'll be plenty of that, especially on my slopes. So once you start building these structures, you've got to start thinking about getting a ski lift built. So you build your ski lift, and then you've got to build your ski slope. And as you start snaking your ski slope down the mountain, you will notice it keeps changing colours from green to blue and orange, or sorry, red and black, and it's like what the. Well, you see, each colour represents a level of skiing difficulty. Green is for utter noobs, blue is for kind of intermediate, red is for whoa, look at me go, and black is just for people who are just godlike skiers. So yeah, you've got to watch your slopes when you're making them, because if you're making a beginner slope, you need it to be mainly green, and if you are making an intermediate slope, it needs to be, you get the idea. So you make your little ski slope coming back down the mountain, and it has to connect at the other end to make a circle between the ski lift and the ski slope coming back down, and then your skiers will start going up, but provided you man the ski lift with volunteers, because remember, there's no money, so no f***er gets paid. So once you've got a beginner slope up, you're going to need an intermediate slope, and once you've got an intermediate slope, you're going to need an expert slope, and then a professional slope, and then that's the end of the game. So there you go, guys, that's Snortopia. Well, it is. I mean, you've got all these things to research that just make your ski lifts go faster, your first aid guys first aid faster, your wear and tear to slow down, your response time to be quicker from your mechanics and things like that. Then you've got another identical kind of place on the map where you can start again with your slopes. That's it. It's early access, and it's £20, guys, I think. I think it's £20. Let me check. It's £19.50, so, you know, pretty much £20. And I've got to say, that is a ridiculous price for this. I mean, I was lucky I got a press key for this, but I have to say, so thanks for that, but I've got to say, mate, I've got to say, this needs some serious work, and there's no way it's worth that price. There's no way. There's just no strategy in it at all. I mean, yes, there's different maps that you can build on that are a bit harder, but for me, this game should be, you should get rid of all them stupid buildings at the bottom, have plentiful area to build in, and you should be able to put all kinds of stuff in there, souvenir shops, clothes shops, ice rinks, and bring in a currency so that you have to balance your books at the end. Without the currency, there is not really any point in this, because, you know, once you've built a ski lift and upgraded it a few times to a better ski lift and built some really long high ski slopes, because as you go through the research tree you unlock steeper and higher chair lifts so you can build further up the mountains. But that's pretty much the game, guys, and you kind of see the whole game in the first 20 to 30 minutes.
And then you're just kind of repeating yourself over and over. And the tech tree, although it's quite big, it doesn't really offer anything exciting to the game. This is what the game lacks, excitement. It needs to be way more exciting than this. This is just not an exciting game. And it's not that... I mean, it's all right to play, but it's not worth £20. It's not worth £20. So hopefully we'll get money, we'll get some really good stuff to build, because that's what it's really lacking. The actual ski resort is just a few wooden blocks of useless houses that do nothing. And it could be so much more. There needs to be so many more buildings we can build. And like I say, bring in some finance to this. So there you go, guys. A very disappointing Snowtopia there. I had high hopes for this, which is why I asked them for a key. But it was not what I expected, guys. Such a shame.